It's ND Place and welcome back to another video. Today are we playing Saints Row Got Out of Hell. As you can see from there, it's a Saints Row Got Out of Hell. Okay, normal. Okay, I'm going normal because casual is just like easy mode. But it's like called casual for people that don't like to click on the easy mode. Is basically just casual mode. Anyway,
once upon a time in a faraway land, there lived a man so exceptional that the divine hosts of heaven and hell were forced to take note. A man dangerous enough to bring Satan to his knees, but selfless enough to make God himself raise an eyebrow. How did this come to pass? Well, it all began at a very special birthday party for a very special young lady.
Surprise!
What is all this?
It's your birthday, Kinsey.
So?
You've never been to a birthday party?
No.
Oh, like not even growing up?
I went to the School of the Americas since kindergarten. We didn't really do birthday parties.
But you celebrated Christmas?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Oh, Kinsey, this is going to be so much fun. Xinjai made a cake. Jane Austen is here. We'll play some games.
What sort of games?
Oh, God. That just sounds really, really dirty. And I have a dirty mind, so I'm sorry.
So you celebrate birthdays by trafficking with spirits?
It's spooky and fun.
It's a bunch of letters.
It's tradition.
Juju spirit board. Instead of algebra board, juju board.
How?
If someone pushes the pointy thing to wherever they want.
Wait, can we go back to you and your slumber party?
No time. Alright, everyone put their hands.
Very posh. Somebody at school said I sound really posh. I am not speaking posh, this is just my accent on video then. Okay, I'm just gonna say.
Ooh, someone's getting married. Shut up, man.
Who will tame the president's wild heart?
What are you guys trying to spell?
I'm not looking at it.
That's the spirit, Kinsey.
I'm serious. I'm not looking at it.
Neither am I.
Jezebel? Who the fuck is...
Oh, God. Hell we come!
Where'd you get the board?
I was going to Zinyak's artifact collection and found it there.
Who did it belong to?
Alistair McCrowley? Guys, I think it's laughing at us.
Fuck this. I think you're a smart enough piece of wood to see where this is going. Are you ready to cooperate? That's what you like.
You think we can trust it?
It's not like we got a lot of options.
So what's the plan? We mount up, we'll go in after the boss?
No, I do. No sense of what's left of humanity walking right into a death trap. Someone's gotta live to tell the story.
That's a stupid plan, Julie.
I'm leaving you.
But anyway,
are you serious?
I forgot to say at the beginning.
Are you kidding?
This game has swearing in, like a little bit of swearing in, only a little bit. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'm gonna spend my money.
True to its word, the spirit board opened up
hell
and sent Johnny and Kinsey screaming into hell.
This wouldn't happen if it wasn't for the girl. Oh God.
Behind this, I know
responsible?
You don't know him like I do. The boss put him through a window for a reason.
The reason was the boss was kind of fucking crazy back then.
That's a fair point.
You know how much easier this would be if we just found the car?
You know how much easier this would be if you just gave me a second?
Stop.
Now we're gonna find the Eltor building.
Biggest building down here, giant Eltor sign on it. I don't think this is a problem.
I'll buy that.
Access map. Go to map. Okay.
Keeping. How do we want to handle it?
I'll handle it by killing demons.
Goodbye. 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 Get in here. Run ammo. Oh my god! I'm not good at driving. Okay. Okay.
What else was there?
If I see a different car, like the one that I last saw. Oh, come on.
Together.
Are you always this excited?
Generally, I'm a misanthrope.
I get it.
Now, this is not a car for me. Oh my god. Oh! I wanted the motorbike. Get out, everybody! Get out! Yeah, we're gonna have to run. Run! Motorbike. Woo! Get on! Okay, this is something that I'm good at. Oh god. I'm sorry, woman. I'm abandoning you. And then she just pops up right in front of me on the thing. See what then? Oh guys, I need the girl. I need the girl. I'm gonna kill her. Apparently she has her own mic. We share one. Pippin, what do you want? Come on. Oh. Leave me alone, stop being me. Oh my god. Whee! Whee! the shore. Oh no, 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 please don't. Okay. This game's very glitchy though, that's the thing. Very glitchy, but very good. Whee! 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 I only have knives. Get out of the car. I don't know about you, but this kind of reminds me about, like, GTA. What to say? No! No! I need that bike!
Off the bike.
Okay, and then... Oh no, God's sake. Come on, come on, woman! On! Okay. You may never catch me alive! Oh, flip. Whee! Time to fight. More like, time to fly! Whee! Ow. Time to fly! Whee! Aw, flying wasn't that good. He lied. Whee! Flying is like falling in style. Ragdoll. Fly, my pretty! Warp the show. Oh! Look, look at this. Oh my God, no! I didn't hit anybody. I'm going. Oh God. What's this? I have a cunning. Open door. Somebody get me a cup of tea, please.
Fill Johnny in on the ever-shifting politics of land rights in the underworld. But real estate mattered little to Johnny.
Ooh, pull the gun to his head.
Where'd you put the president?
I've been trying to explain that. I didn't take them.
Bullshit. You expect me to believe you just happened to be...
Okay.
Alright, you got me on the sticks. Now, would it kill you to show a little excitement? You're about to experience angelic flight, for Christ's sake. Someone needs a nap. Just collect some soul clusters and power up the halo. You'll be flying around in no break. Now you should have...
Yeah. I feel faster than ever.
Start slow, try to jump over to that next island. Also, the longer you charge your wings before jumping, the further you'll go.
Got a touchdown.
Oh god.
Hey, just fuck it up. Good job. Now get up that cliff. Don't worry, if something was too high, just keep on jumping off the wall. Remember to charge your jumps if you want to get up the cliff faster. Now it's time to fly. You heard of crawling before walking? Well, in this case, you need to jump before you can fly. Launch yourself in the air with a jump, and then hold your wings out to glide to that next island. I put out some orbs to show you. You'll have to dive to reach the next island. Do that by pointing your head down. Don't worry, the rest of your body will follow. I put a shiny flap orb out in front of you. Collect the orb, and your wing will flap to gain speed. All right, now try flapping those wings on your own. Do a flap on your way to the next island.
Yeah!
The exact opposite of diving is climbing. Climbing will slow you down and eventually cause you to stall. And trust me, stalling sucks. You can flap while gliding to gain additional speed. So the faster you're going, the higher you can fly. Now try to reach the island. Training wheels off and final lesson. Flying takes stamina. If you run out of midair, you are going to drop like a rock. A stupid, stupid, stamina-less rock. Last island is right under those lava falls. Notice how you're let's get you back to the old world. I want to run through all the stuff you can do. Let's see.
Sure thing.
See you soon. Here's the deal. If you want some FaceTime with Satan, you need to get his attention. Now, Satan hates being challenged, so anything you do to undermine his control is good. Fraud, mayhem, shooting demons in the face, anything. You can keep track of Satan's wrath with this handy meter. Get it high enough, you can be having drinks with Big Red in no time. I've compiled a list of shit to do, so take a look and do whatever sounds fun. Oh, one more thing. We have some potential allies down here. Trust me. Want to impress?
Sounds nice. Okay, you can now. Okay. Bonuses. Fine, I'll get some soul. Can I actually climb a ladder? I will feel stupid. Okay, where's Satan's? Satan's mouth.
This should be useful.
Man, this feels good. Okay. You don't want to mess with me, mate. You ignored me. Okay, I'm gonna just go over here. Trying to get it up. Gun. Okay, if you go to this shop right here, you can go and you can go and buy some weapons. So I'm gonna buy a melee. You don't have enough. I'm just not this equipped. Okay. So I got a fair amount of spins. Well, that was mine.
Who's next?
Come on! Who wants to fight? Batter up!
Don't
Ooh! Turn around! whoever comes this way gets butted. Or should I say, buttered. I just love this weapon. No offense. Wee, wee. Oh! Wee, woo! Dude, you flipping dead. So they drop money. That's all I'm just gonna say is like living. That's what happens when they mess with me. Is he been drunk? Hey, no drinking. No. Drinking, no drinking, and driving. Oh, you wanna go? Let's go. No, no, my money. Oh my god, no, no, good bye.
This should be useful.
Oh god, so I'm just gonna go to Arcane and then I can go to Super Sprint or Flight. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Upgrade. I'm going to go on Health and Accept. Is a 25 level 1 demon. Okay, flap. Okay, I don't have enough. It's fine. I just love this weapon. Hello! It's like... Is it good? Well, I'm getting money from them, aren't I? Oh. That's so. Oh my god, no!
I wish you'd have loved me.
Nope. No, he shouldn't. can I find hell? Where can I find hell? Where can I find hell? I don't know. It's waiting for me. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, you can't get to me. That's what happens when you mess with me. Health. Okay, I'm gonna use, I think I'm gonna try and probably use oh, please don't say good. It put the thumbs up, which I am happy about because, well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. This is the first video you've seen by me, but subscribe, like, and never miss out a video. And I'll see you in the next video.